Now let's move to the advantages of pipeline. Except high cost, pipelines are preferred due to minimum running cost, secondly, no transshipment loss, thirdly, but not the last, no delays in regular supplies.